finally found the song. Some others I see might never be me.
They would never be me, I never be
fine. Or try to be cross, but they wouldn't.
Maybe.
Before we get Mr. Brown to conduct his final song of the evening, I would like to speak on behalf of all of these students when I say that Mr. Brown has been an absolutely fantastic student teacher. It has been absolutely exciting to watch you grow as a director and as a teacher over the past few months. This being my first time hosting a student teacher, I genuinely had a wonderful time getting to kind of be in that mentorship role in a way that I haven't gotten to experience before. And I know that for the students, it was an absolutely fantastic time getting to know you, getting to work with you during rehearsals, getting to talk with you about what kind of music you like your entire time, stuff like that. It has been just absolutely fantastic to have you in our classroom over the next couple months. It is going to be very different in the choir without you when we come back from winter break. And we wish you all the very best in wherever your teaching journey leads you from this point onward.
Power as a student teacher and give a few remarks myself. So as you said, I've already technically student taught before. I was in the North Butler District last year in the fall for the first 7 weeks doing 7 through 12 choir and then the second 7 weeks doing K through 6 general music. But I can honestly say that during my time at the 7 to 12 building, I probably spent more time tutoring kids on their algebra homework than I did actually teaching music. We were on a hybrid schedule, we had an 8th grade study hall, and so here we are. So, middle schoolers are by far and away the type of kids that I want to work with the most. I mean, see how special all of them are tonight. Like, they're absolutely amazing. But during that time, I only got to see my middle schoolers once a week. I would see half of them on Monday, half of them on Tuesday, and then they would have band Thursday or Friday when they came back. So to be able to come here and spend this extra time with all these amazing students doing all of the amazing, fantastic work that they put in to create all these beautiful songs has been nothing short of a miracle for me. That I've been able to do something in a normal classroom and like, really feel that this is what I want to do and this is where I'm meant to be. And so thank you to all the students and to Mr. Rogers for making their classroom such a safe and open space to do that in. And with that,
moment now. Every year, we end with a bit of holiday cheer, a collection of holiday carols. So I need ninth graders to click on down over here, and I need all of my sopranos and altos and tenors and basses from the 7th and 8th grade choir to make their way down. That's the way I know, and that is by sending you off with a bit of holiday cheer. Thank you so much for coming out tonight.